Hello Windows Universe, in this video we will talk about how to reset all apps and file associations to default in Windows 10. For a more in-depth look at the topic, we will link an article in the description down below. Open Settings, click on Apps. On the left side we're going to look for Default Apps. It will list your default email, maps, music player, photo viewer, video player, and web browser. If you scroll down, you'll see reset to the Microsoft recommended defaults. Then, just click on reset. Users can also set the defaults by file type extensions towards the end. You see right here, choose default apps by file type. And select the app and then select the default app to open files with that desired extension. You can also choose default apps by protocol. Select the protocol and then select the default app to go along with that protocol. After you're finished, restart your computer to allow the changes to take effect. For more helpful articles to help you maximize your Windows experience, go to our website, WindowsClub.com. Do not forget to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel, where we are always adding new content aimed at making you the master of your digital house. Thanks for watching and have a great day.